caught him out of here. We set him up in a new enclosure down the back of the park. He's still on display for you guys, but he's down there by himself having a good hard think about what he's done. Which you know he might. We do want to give him a girl eventually, but he needs to chill out for a while. We're talking a few years here. Okay, he's in the naughty corner. So since we moved Spartacus out, we put three younger sub-adult males in here. And the three boys that are in here are all wild caught. And they were classed as problem or rogue crocodiles. Like the naughty ones. Well, a bit of a croc fight here. Oh, look at these brutal.